athletes and coaches that are on the infield area of the football field, please move to the outside. You are not to be on the football field for any reason. That area is off limits for warm-ups or just even standing around.
Attention coaches, if your team set up its camp on the baseball field, you need to move it immediately. Anyone who set up a team camp on the baseball field, please move that camp immediately. Your cooperation is appreciated. Megan Hipple of McDonald is your leader. She's followed by C. Best of Poland and the Ripple of the Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy. Those are your top three. Hipple, C. Best, Ripple.
We need to have Brian Stanley from South Range check in at the check-in area, blue tent, for the third 200 meter run immediately. Brian Stanley from South Range. This is the final call for all boys in the 3,200 meter run. If you have not checked in, report to the blue tent opposite the pole vault to check in with the clerks.
No change in our top four. Pipple of McDonald, Seabest of Poland, and Ripple of the Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy, running in fourth, Ray Kwalik of Sheridan. Megan Hipple of McDonald out in front. Hipple of McDonald is still your leader, running second now, Ray Kwalik of Chardon. She's a freshman at Chardon High School.
Spencer Bush from South Range, we need to have you check in for the 3,200 meter run immediately.
See you.
Megan Hipple of McDonald pulling away. Correction, the young lady from Chardon, Ray Kowalik, has taken the lead. There she is, hip number 9, Ray Kowalik, a freshman at Chardon, pulling away down the backstretch. There she is, hit number 9, Ray Kowalik of Chardon, hitting the line first. She's followed by Megan Hipple of McDonald. The winning time, 11:22.26. Again, a reminder, if you have your smartphone or your iPad with you, you can check out all the results yourself at timingcrew.com. Timingcrew.com, click on today's meet, where you see it says heat sheets, all the events come up, click on the event you'd like to see, the results will be right there. The first 8 athletes in that event went under 12 minutes. A great performance. The first 8 athletes in that event went under 12 minutes. Results of the girls' 3,200 meter run in eighth place. Hannah Hartenberg of Stoneman Road, 1156.52. Seventh, Katie Snyder, Chardon, 1155.82. Sixth, Haley Trolio, Poland, 1146.38. Fifth, Brooke Poland Badger, 1145.14. And fourth, Anna Ripple, Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy, 1134.65. Third, Ali Seabest, Poland, 1129.92. The runner-up, McDonald sophomore Megan Hipple, 1127.65. And your Optimist 2021 girls 3,200 meter champion with a winning time of 11:22.26. Let's congratulate Chardon freshman Ray Kowalik. Your leader, Stoneman Row Falls sophomore Micah Bentley, running in second, Maslin Perry sophomore Cooper Reed. Bentley of Stoneman Row, Reed of Maslin Perry running 1-2. Bentley of Stoneman Row continues to lead. Papagallo of Mineral Ridge now running second. Kane of Fitch running third. Running in the fourth position, Perry. Sophomore Cooper Reed. Those are your top four. Myers Bentley of Stowe Monroe, Kane of Fitch, and Papagallo of Minnow Ridge. Is the bell lap. This is the bell lap. Bentley, Papagallo, Kane bunched up at the front. Reed of Perry running fourth. Top three. Finishing fourth, Cooper Reed of Perry. The winning time in the boys 32, 10 minutes 11.38. 10:11.38, the winning time. Your leader is Woodridge senior Ryan Champa. Your leader, Ryan Champa of Woodridge, he's followed by Drennan Akins of Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy. Running in third, Luke Andrasek of Walsh Jesuit. Woodridge continues to lead. Andrasek of Walsh Jesuit is second. Noah Green is running third. And Akins of Cuyahoga Valley Christian Academy is running fourth. No change in our leaders. No change in our leaders. Our new leader, Luke Undersect of West Jesuit. He's followed by Ryan Champa of Woodridge, and Noah Graham of Arlington is third. This is the bell light. Undersect of Los Jesuit hits the line first. He's followed by Champa of Woodridge, and Noah Graham of Arlington is third. Woodridge has the lead. Woodridge the leader. Twinsburg running second, Crestview third, Chardon fourth. Moving into the first exchange, it'll be Woodridge exchanging first. Twinsburg second, Chardon third. Thank you. Second exchange, Woodridge in the lead. Twinsburg running second, Sheridan is third. Final exchange for our leaders. Again, a friendly reminder that we need folks to stay off the playing surface of the football field. Your cooperation is greatly appreciated.
This is the final call for the boys, 110 meter high hurdles. If you have not checked in, you need to do so at the blue tent right behind your starting line. This is the final call for the girls and boys 100 meter dash. We need to have you check in at the blue tent, right behind your starting line, opposite the pole vault pit. Final call, girls and boys, 100 meter dash.
Here are the results of the girls 4x800 meter relay. In eighth place, Ursuline, 1246.41. Seventh, Akron Bukto, 1146.37. Sixth, South Range, 1134.60. Fifth, Walsh Jesuit, 1115.54. Fourth, Twinsburg, 1053.96. Third, Crestview, 1053.57. The runners-up, Chardon, 1022.01. And winning the 4x800 meter relay in 958.31, the Quartetta Junior is a best. Senior, Evelyn Riddick. Junior, Litton Fine. And senior, Leah Ziegler, the Bulldogs of Woodridge. Exchange, McDonald in the lead, Chardon running second. McDonald, Chardon, Toland, your top three. Down the backstretch, Chardon takes the lead. Now Poland takes the lead. Poland, Chardon, McDonald. We need the trainer at the finish line pavilion. We need the trainer at the finish line pavilion. Chardon in the lead, Toland second, McDonald third. Thank you. Chardon in the lead, Toland second, McDonald third. Woodridge has taken the lead.
Thank you. thought about it. That's always the case.
Good. That was-
Thank you.
on, Bert. Come on, Bert.
Bring home our Wheeler contestant, Micah Beckwith, in lane 7. He's competing for time to advance to the... Results of the boys 100 meter dash. 8th place, Ethan Powell, Crestview, 11.29. 7th, Marquand Brown, Harding, 11.26. 6th, Tristan Weiss, Mineral Ridge, 11.25. 5th, Luke Laubacher, Terry, 11.23. 4th, Cameron Sauce, Triway, 11.21. 3rd, Markin McKinney, Akron Hoven, 11.18. The runner-up, Jaden Ely, Fitch, 11.11. And winning the boys 100 meter dash in 10.93, congratulations to Stowe Monroe Falls Jr. Xavier Preston. Set.
Athletes, we're going to ask for your cooperation again. There's to be no warm-ups on the football field at any time during the conduct of the meet. You are to warm up on the track, not on the football field.
Come on,
Set.
Attention athletes, this is the final call. Girls and boys, 1600 meter run. If you have not checked in, report to the opposite the pole vault. Girls and boys, 1600 meter run, final call. First call, girls and boys, 4x100 meter relay. Athletes, second call, 4x1 relay. Check in at the blue tent, opposite the pole vault, behind the start of the 100 meter dash.
We need the girls long jumpers from Poland and Western Reserve to check in immediately. Girls long jumpers from Poland and Western Reserve, check in immediately. check in. Boys competing in the high jump, please check in. Results of the set. Walsh Jesuit boys coach meet the referee at the finish line. Results of the women's shot put take place. Dante Mediani of McDonald, 47.5¾. 7, Tyson Jacobs of Twinsburg, 47.7. In 6th, Jacob Brooks, South Range, 49.2¼. 5th, Garrett Hogan, Fitch, 49.10¾. 4th, Grant Weesey, Field, 50 feet, 6½. 3rd, Riley Latour, Garfield, 51.4¾. 2nd, Junior Robinson, Fitch, 54 feet, 1/2 inch, and winning the boys shot put on the heave of 57 feet, 7½. Congratulations to McDonald Jr., Ryan Henry. Results of the boys 4x200 meter relay in 8th place, Fitch 135.04, 7th South Range 134.57, 6th Alliance 134.53, 5th Garfield 134.30, 4th Buchtel 134.13, 3rd Twinsburg 132.60, 2nd Crestview 131.10, and winning the boys 4x200 meter relay in 129.85, the team of Junior Dustin Homer, Junior Xavier Preston, Senior Joe Berry, and Senior Clayton Mosier. Stowe Monroe Falls.
We need the trainer to report to the area near the long jump by the football field just before the start of the long jump. We need the trainer to that area where one of the athletes went down.
Results of the girls 4x2 relay. In 8th place, Chippewa 151.48. 7th, Stonewall Falls 151.32. 6th, CBCA 151.22. 5th, Fitch 151.18. 4th, Walsh Jesuit 148.99. 3rd, Burlington 147.37. 2nd, Twinsburg 145.33. Winning the boys 4x100 meter relay, the girls rather, in 144.17, the team of junior Demaya Barker, senior Brianna Banks, junior Tayana Whitaker, and senior Nevaeh Lewis, the Griffins of Akron Wuchtel. His slower pull crosses the line first.
I did not see Twinsburg.
Andrea Mann of Chardon is a leader. She's followed closely by Hannah Hartenberg of Stonewall Falls.
Thank you.
Andrea Mann running first, Bella Graham of Burlington running second. Boys competing in the discus, please check in. Boys discus, please check in. First flight, boys discus, please check in. Taking the lead, Bella Graham of Marlington. Andrea Mann of Chardon, second. And running in third, Hannah Hartenberg of Stowe Monroe Falls. Here comes Bella Graham of Marlington. Here comes Andrea Mann.
Four by one team, if you have not checked in, please do so at the blue tent. This is the first call, girls and boys, 400 meter dash. Your check-in is at the blue tent, behind the start of the 100 meter dash, opposite of the pole vault pit. First call, girls and boys, 400 meter dash.
results of the girls 1600. In eighth place, Emily Downey, Crestview, 550.11. Seventh, Katie Vasilyaskis of Twinsburg, 544.67. And sixth, Samantha Fobine of Still Monroe Falls, 534.49. Fifth, Haley Tulio of Poland, 531.01. Fourth, Haley Seabest, Poland, 529.91. Third, Kendra Cassidy of Still Monroe Falls, 522.79. Second, Andrea Mann of Chardon, 506.17. And winning the girls 1600 meters in 505.83. Congratulations to Wilmington sophomore Bella Graham. The girls' discus, 8th place, Tyra Skinner, Jefferson area, 95-4. 7th, 8th, Connie Fitch. 8th place in the girls' discus, Catherine Giza Chardon, 110 feet 6. In 7th, McKenna Porterfield, 110 feet 10. 6th, Lily Jones, Garfield, 113 feet, 2 inches. 5th, Mackenzie Morrison, Chardon, 115 feet, 8 inches. 4th, Kyla Jameson, Salem, 116 feet, 7 inches. 3rd, Nia Carson of Twinsburg, 117 feet, 6 inches. 2nd place, Allie Morris Field, 124 feet, 3. And winning the girls' discus with a toss of 127 feet, 9 inches. Congratulations to Garfield senior Grace Edwards.
Final call, girls and boys, 400-meter dash. Check into the blue tent behind the start of the 100-meter dash opposite the pole vault. Final call.
Your leader. Your leader, Luke Undersek of Los Jesuit. He's followed by Ryan Chump of Woodridge and Nick Clark of Canfield.
This is the first call. Girls and boys, 300-meter hurdle. Your check-in area is the end zone area adjacent to your starting line. There's an area located right behind your starting line, opposite the small scoreboard in the northeast section of the sands. You can check in at that area.
Luke Undersek of Los Jesuit, the leader. Moving up into second now, Ryan Champ of Woodridge. We need the trainer immediately to the long jump. Results of the boys 1600, 8th place, Liam Blood. Set. set. South Range, please come to the finish line pavilion. Coach Beaver from South Range, please come to the finish line pavilion.
Attention athletes, this is the first call to the 800 meter run. Your check-in area is the blue tent located opposite the pole vault. You can check in now. Clerks are waiting for you. Get your numbers assigned.
Right here, right here.
set. Set. Results of the waters. Third, Welsh Jesuit, 43.78. Second, Crestview, 43.77. Winning the boys 4x100 meter relay in 43.5. The team of freshmen. Freshman Dan Evans, freshman DJ Williams, sophomore Jaden Gilly, and junior Penny Ellis. The Falcons have up and down pitch. Set. After 10 events have been scored.
set. Results of the girls 400, 8th place, Kara Crouch of Ross Jesuit, 63.2. 7th, Brooke Lewis of McDonald, 62.86. 6th, Ariel Durham of CVCA, 62.37. 5th, Kiana Whitaker of Vukta, 62.18. 4th, Selena Jablonski of Badger, 62.16. 3rd, Emily Compton of Sarah, 62.05. 2nd, Taylor Skinner, Jefferson area, 61.68. And winning the girls 457.92, Chardon senior, Jenna Oriani. After attendance in the girls division. Here comes our seated athlete, Michael Becker for Gordon. Let's bring him home, guys. As attempting to qualify for the state meet in Columbus. Set.
final call for the 300 meter hurdles. Herpers is not checked in. Ball scoreboard opposite there. Hurdle crew, we have one more section of the boys 400. We need you to report to your areas, get the hurdles on the track, and one through eight, all the way down, roll the set.
Set.
You really need some help. As these runners pass your area, please get the hurdles on the track, on the white mark. Make sure that they're at the lowest setting. This is the final call. Girls in, boys 800 meter run. If you have not checked in, report to the blue pin, opposite the pole vault pin, behind the start of the 100 meter dash. This is the first call. Girls and boys, 200 meter dash.
Results of the boys 400, 8th place, Zach Simon Ursulin, 52.78. 7th, Damon Gibbons of Buchtel, 52.69. 6th, Brendan Hamilton, Marlington, 52.68. 5th, Logan Doyle, Twinsburg, 52.50. 4th, Cameron Griffin, Twinsburg, 52.32. In 3rd place, Bryce Turner, Stone River Falls, 52.28. 2nd, Carl Dietz, Sheridan, 51.36. 3rd, winning the boys 400 meter dash and 50.
Start of the race, we do not accept entrance. notches. On each one. Final call, girls and boys 200 meter dash. Your check-in area is the infield area next to your starting line. Final call, girls and boys 200 meter dash. Hurdles. As they pass your area, you can remove the hurdles from the track. Thank you for your help today. Thank you.
Cheney boys coach please meet the referee at the finish line? Cheney boys coach, please meet the referee at the finish line. She's followed by Ellen Etheridge of Poland. Of Chardon and third Atkinson of Stowe Monroe Falls. ...300 meters to go, taking the lead, Brianna Neset of Chardon. They're at the 200 meter mark. It's Neset, Atkinson, and Myatka.
For the 4x4 relay. Relay team, your check-in is at the blue tent opposite the pole ball. First call, girls and boys, 4x4 relay team. Check-in at the blue tent.
Here we come down the straightaway, pretty good maneuver going. Jayla Atkinson of Stowe Monroe Falls. Atkinson of Stowe Monroe.
Oh,
Also competing are seated athlete, Micah Beckwith of Boardman. He's attempting to qualify for the state meet.
There are any boys or girls that have not checked in for the 200. You need to report to the infield area next to your starting line and check in with the clerk. Any boys or girls that have not checked into the 200, check in next to the starting line, the infield area. The clerk is here waiting for you. You must check in before the start of the race to be eligible to compete. No entries are accepted at the starting line.
Your leader, Jared Gordelick of Ursuline. With a boardman moving down the straightaway. He needs a time fast enough to get into the state meet. Results of the girls 800, 8th place, Bella Graham, Arlington, 227.98. 7th, Ellie Marhefke, United, 224.94. 6th, Carly Hall, Salem, 223.18. 5th, Kristen Yeager, Fitch, 222.09. 4th, Jackie Grisdale, Poland, 218.91. 3rd, Izzy Best, Woodridge, 218.55. 2nd, Brianna Neset, Chardon, 218.49. And winning the girls 800 meter run in 216.01. Congratulations to Monroe Falls freshman, Jayla Atkinson. Toppers. And the boys' division.
division after 12 events. In the top five, Woodridge 31, Crestream 38, Fitch 41, Perry 48, Rolito 49, Stoneman Road Falls. Results of the girls pole vault. In eighth place, Carol Pruitt of Twinsburg, 8 feet. 7, Caitlin Connor of Woodridge, 8 feet. 6, Sophia Davis Woodridge, 8-6. 5th, Olivia Casanova of Stoneman Row, 8-6. 4th, Lily Baker of Stoneman Row, 9-6. 3rd, Riley Connor, Fitch, 10 feet. 2nd, Abby Hopper, Rose Joseph, 12-6. And winning the girls pole vault on a record height of 12 feet 10 inches. Congratulations to Perry Jr. Kendall Fisher. Taking the lead is Nick Clark of Campfield.
Go, Holly!
This is the final call for all 4x4 relay teams. If you have not checked in, you can report to the blue tent and check in now. Coaches, if you know that you do not have a 4x4 team, just send a representative over to the court to let them know that information. Thank you.
And she does a shot to a quick scale and wins the 200 as well.
Thank you.
Coaches, don't forget to pick up your awards packets at the finish line pavilion before you leave. Don't forget to pick up your awards packets. Also, trophies, if you're going to get one of those. Also, the High Point Awards.
Oh!
Jim Pink, please report to the finish line trailer. Jim Pink to the finish line trailer. That haven't been picked up. Coaches, if your shot or discus was impounded, please pick it up at the finish line pavilion. Also, Austintown Fitch, please pick up your starting blocks. Austintown Fitch, please pick up your starting blocks. Track meet, we're going to need Abby Knopf, a Walsh Jesuit, Jenna Orion, a Walsh Jesuit at the finish line pavilion. Knopf of Walsh Jesuit, Oriani of Chardon. We're going to need you at the finish line pavilion.